Because that's where the money seemed to be at.
I fight both guys in the same night. These guys, they cannot survive. I'm telling them, they've been the first time in history, put two guys in the other corner. You got tired, put eight rounds. They all survived eight rounds. I bet my whole money.
After you beat Tarzan, we'll do that on the next trailer?
The Holyfield.
Vito Belfort takes on two guys at the same time?
That would be amazing. I'm in.
Do you think they're good for what y'all doing? Because they did the $1 million buys 2 weeks ago with Floyd, Tyron, and Jake training to do something like that, and they're bringing money that they ain't bringing in the UFC. Like Dana, I told Dana in Houston a month ago, because I talked to him frequently, and he's like, well, they're a bunch of bullshit. They're doing bullshit fights, but they're doing making some real ass money.
Whatever the phenomenon is not bullshit. It's real. You think I'm gonna punch easy? You think I'm gonna? You step on the other corner, put my mom in the other corner. Mom, if you sign the contract with me, mom, that day, that night, you're not my mom. So thinking about, you gotta be professional, okay? You're a professional. When you do something and I'm making people buy, I entertain people my whole life. If it wasn't for me imagine you live in your country with 16 years old, coming to America and become the rock star of MMA in the history of life. So imagine how hard it was for me. So it's about legacy, it's a lot of things, generation things to come, it's a lot of things to add. When you're talking about compensation, it's a totally different than generations. Compensation is something that you work for and that's your value of market. But generation is what people are having their job because I was the guy there. Right now, they're fighting. When I was champion, they are in second grade, first grade. So it's pretty cool to see the generations arrive. And that's what sport is about. It's respecting generation. And I think we all have to respect people's jobs. And if you think it's a bullshit, don't buy it. You know, if you think it's bullshit, don't buy it. But if you think it's valuable to you, buy it. And I think that's what Trill is doing. You have the options to purchase what you want. So don't buy it into, don't buy this because it's bullshit. Well, you know, bullshit for you because you're not making any money. For me, it's not bullshit, it's real.
Do you feel that you're